little by little, block by block, we're building it up. We're constructing our TV set. You can help us build it too. We need your help to build it too. We can't build this on our own.
Today on AppleDude 1221 News, well, an emotional ending as we finally finished our cup. And trust me, it is not very easy to say goodbye to a show you've dealt with after watching it for so long. Man, memories come and memories go away, as the Wiggles, as Jimmy Alvarez would say, has gotten to the destruction of new people. Things aren't just the same anymore. And also, we say goodbye to another idol anime series from a show I used to watch a long time ago, which is known as Pool Park. Wow. Some shows go and some shows stay. It's sad to say goodbye to some of those shows. And finally, we say goodbye to yet another idol anime series, which is known as Love Life Sunshine. Man, I had a great time watching those anime series. Those will be missed dearly. And I mean very dearly. Like, so much.
This is AppleDude 1221 News with AppleDude 1221.
Hello and welcome to AppleDude 1221 News. I'm AppleDude 1221.
Thank you so much for joining us. We have a long news set.
Let's get started with our first news story of the day. Our first story today on this news is I finished the Akatu series, and let me tell you, I really enjoyed that series, but it is very sad to say goodbye to a series I watched for so long. Here's a clip, and believe me, that show will be missed. Well, it is very sad to say goodbye to a series I've watched for so long. They have been going around for 8 years. But rest assured, they will be coming out with a new Aikatsu series in the future. I don't know what that is yet, but it's going to start August this year. I'm excited, but I'm so sad to say goodbye to the new series. They will be missed dearly. Alrighty, let's move on to the next segment. It's also a very emotional tribute as well. Alright, the next story is The Wiggles is not how I used to remember it anymore. As of 2013, as Jimmy Olivares would say, this band has now, as you would say, gone into a destruction of new people, which I do not like that at all. I'm very unsatisfied with this. They made the wrong decision, I tell you. Appreciate their business and their retirement, but I'm afraid they made the wrong decision. Sam is gone. Greg is gone, Murray, Jeff, they have been replaced with Emma, Lachlan, and Simon. Gosh. The Wiggles isn't the same anymore, and maybe it'll just ruin my time with it. Here's a little clip from Lights, Camera, Action that is going to make you cry. Believe me, this show is going to be missed.
Lights, Camera, Action, welcome to our TV show. Lights, Camera, Action. Sword has joined the show.
Ahoy there.
He loves to pirate dance.
Ahoy,
so let's get together with everyone and go, 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 go. Lights, camera, action.
Gosh, this brings back so much memories. I am really gonna miss the Wiggles so much. But I hate it when there are new members in there. It just ruined the Wiggles for me. The Wiggles isn't the same as how I used to remember it anymore. May they rest in peace, and thank you so much for everything. Alrighty, on to the next segment with another goodbye to another idol anime series. Well, we say goodbye to yet another anime series. Gosh, where did all the time, where has the time gone? Alright, I finished watching Pretty Power about a month or two ago, and it was such an interesting anime, just like I caught the, wow, time flies around and fun. I'd like to say thank you so much to that anime series. That anime series is going to be missed dearly. Here's a little video clip just to say a little goodbye to the series. Gosh, I'm gonna miss this series so much. Thank you so much for everything. Thank you so much. You will be missed dearly. Thank you. Thank you so much. We love you, Prepara. We love you. On to the next idol series we're saying goodbye to. Well, here we are. Saying yet another goodbye to yet another anime series. Gosh. I watch them and then I say goodbye to them, and now here we are, Love Life. After two seasons, they said goodbye. I had so much fun watching it and their movie. Thank you so much for everything. You will be missed dearly. Here's a little clip as we say goodbye to this series. Wow, this brings back so much memories. And to be honest, I own this series on iTunes, so I can still watch this anytime. But it is going to be a very sad goodbye to that series. Thank you so much for everything, 2013 to 2014. Wow. Yeah, guys, thank you so much. You did a good job voicing your characters, and good job singing. I know it's in Japanese, but thank you so much for everything. May you guys rest in peace. Alrighty, on to our final goodbye to our final idol anime series in this last segment. Alrighty, here we are into our final segment, and this is still Love Life, but it's Love Life Sunshine. Now this gives you more of like a beachy feel, but it is very sad to say goodbye to that series. Thank you so much for everything. I had an awesome time watching that show. You will be missed as well. Thank you so much. And let's get a little clip of this as we say goodbye to this series.
Check it out, I even booked Akiba Dome for your very first concert!
Whoa, seriously? Already?
Wow, it's a miracle! Come on, fellas!
The gym?
And you'll totally have a budget!
If you can't hold up your end of the deal, you'll have to disband your group.
What? We can't.
Give up? The deal's on!
Hold on.
So now what?
So lame.
Well, wanna quit then?
We're not quitting!
Oh, I know her pretty well.
For you!
I don't know.
Is that a fact?
Seriously? You, a school idol?
I was really hoping that my favorite big sister would want to come and kind of invite those 200 girls.
Oh my goodness. Thank you so much for a good anime series. Thank you. And the movie. Thank you so much for everything. You will be dearly missed. Thank you. Thank you so much. We love you guys. Thank you so much for a good anime series. Thank you. Well, thanks so much for watching this episode of AD1221 News. If you have enjoyed it, please give us a like and bop the like button and subscribe to our channel at AD1221 Productions. There is more AD1221 News coming next time. On our next news, we talk about the new editing program I have and also some new stuff coming your way. Hope to see you then. But thanks for watching. Once again, this is AD1221 saying thank you for watching. Have a very nice day. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching this episode of AppleDude1221 News. Have a very nice day. Bye-bye. Well, thanks so much for watching this video. If you've liked it, you can watch the previous video by clicking on the video on the left and the next one, the video on the right. Subscribe by clicking on the icon, and you can follow me on AppleDude1221 on Twitter and Instagram. Thanks for watching. Have a very nice day. Bye-bye. Come to a kitchen.